Hello, everyone out there in the DWI and AWP. It is I, your AWP World Heavyweight Champion, the undefeated, the champ. I am here because to call this match because we've got this huge AWP Television Championship rematch here tonight. And on his way to the ring, being accompanied by Hot Quinn here this evening, is the Creeper Chris Michaels, the former champion, cashing in his rematch against Team Legion's Mr. Infinito. Mr. Infinito was able to beat the Creeper Chris Michaels in his debut match for the AWP Television Championship, and the Creeper Chris Michaels, he wasn't too happy. He demanded a rematch right then, right now, and, you know, it didn't happen, but finally, Hot Quinn said, I'm gonna come out to the ring with you, and we're gonna have this rematch. And, you know, hopefully Chris Michaels will be able to regain his AWP TV championship. But of course, there's, you know, Creeper Chris Michaels looks like he's got a new outfit here tonight, but that's not what's important. The Fatal Connections, yeah, they're growing. They've got Rocky Rivera joining with Creeper Chris Michaels and the Mad Professor Britt Wigger and the Rugged Rebel to make the Fatal Connection just a little bit bigger to try to challenge the Hot Quinn Talent Agency, but they're gonna fail. No matter how much they try to beat us, keep us down, it's not gonna happen because we have all the money and all the power in the DWI and AWP. And here comes the current AWP Television Champion, Mr. Infinito. He's here to defend against the Creeper Chris Michaels. The Team Legion wants to shut the mouth of the Fatal Connection because they got a little too cocky just because they had some gold. And, you know, Mr. Infinito came along and did that. And now we have a new AWP Tag Team Champions, The Player and Manhide. They were able to defeat the newcomers who won the AWP Tag Team Championship, Brax and Karis, in their debut match. And wow. The Hot Quinn Immortals are growing. We've got The Player. We've got Manhunt, we've got me, we've got Eric here, we've got the Hollow One, we've got the Thugged Rebel. Big enough faction to destroy the Fatal Connection and anyone else, any other factions out there. Brutal Impact, the Fitness Club, doesn't matter. You will be annihilated by the Hot Quinn Immortals. But the Hot Quinn Immortals and Team Legion, they are kind of, we're kind of working together right now. We've got a truce going on. Because if Team Legion does the dirty work of Hot Quinn, well, that might just happen as well. But here we go. We've got Creeper Chris Michaels here to regain his TV title. And, but a lot of people want to talk about is me. And who I'm going to face next. Everyone's wondering, Champ, who are you going to put your AWP World title and 10-year undefeated streak on the line against? Like, well, I guess the answer is I'm going to be facing Legends. Legends, we're hitting the road. I'm going to be facing Legends, and then when I'm done, I'm going to come back, and I'm going to become the DWI World Champion. That is what my goal is, to be the AWP and DWI World Heavyweight Champion. And then no one will be able to stop me, because then I'll be the most decorated superstar in the DWI and AWP. No one will be able to stop me or Hot Quinn. You know, we've got a lot of other matches that are going to be happening. We've got a triple threat AWP Tag Team Women's Championship match between Hot Quinn, Sledgehammer's manager, Backo. They're going to be facing Misty, Mustang Sally, faction, and against the current champions Gosugaru and Charade. And here we go, Creeper Chris Michaels and Mr. Infinito going at it here for the AWP Television Championship. The fans have been excited for this rematch, and so is the roster. Everyone wants to know what is going to happen, who's going to be walking out with the gold here tonight. But it doesn't matter. I am still the AWP World Champion. No one has been able to beat me. No one will be able to beat me. And I just shouldn't be calling these matches. But, you know, I guess you have to sometimes. You have to, you know, take a step back, relax, and do some other things for the company. And that's okay, because I'm management, I'm a commentator, I'm the AWP World Champion. It's great. There's a lot of things that Hot Quinn and can do for you, but if the Creeper Chris Michaels and the rest of the Fatal Connection will just open their eyes and see that, everything will be a lot better one day. And oh, look at that, Hawkwind distracting Mr. Infinito. This might just be the opening. Chris Michaels knees, and here's the pin. Oh, and the Creeper Chris Michaels has regained his AWP Television Championship. Congratulations to the new AWP TV Champion, Creeper Chris Michaels. See, that's what Hot Quinn can do for you. She's just such a great lady. She's such a nice person to let Creeper Chris Michaels use her theme music and Rocky Rivera use her using Hot Quinn's theme music as well. Until next time, this is your AWP World Heavyweight Champion signing off, the champ, 10-year undefeated,